Yo, welcome back to the channel. My name Quan, and today we gonna react to Drake, Drop and Give Me 50. Hearing a lot of buzz about this one, so let's just hop into it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, leave in the comments what you think I should react to next, and I get to it. But without further ado, let's just hop into it. Let's go. Yeah, this beat better already. Hey, I could never be nobody number one. Ooh, that piano. Ooh, oh, hold on. Let me sit up straight. Never be nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for now. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on, which is true. A lot of their biggest records got Drake on it. Hold on, let me go back. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't ever take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 men's on? This the part. Ooh, how you big stepping with a size 7 men's on? Getting on that man's feet. That's crazy. With the bite, nigga, what's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. Cause top told you drop and give me 50 likes of push ups. Cool, your last one brick. He said you've been getting extorted ever since you got signed, boy.
You drop it, give me 50 likes of push-ups. Cool, your last one brick. You really not on shit. They make excuses for you because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because we got to see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Oof. Pip
squeak pipe down. Hey, this beat knocking. Hold on. He was sliding too. Let me go back.
Gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking
shit. That line crazy. The way you doing splits, your pants might rip. That line crazy.
Show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. Scissor got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down.
You pip squeak. I ain't heard that in a long time. Calling somebody a pip squeak, boy.
I say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. Scissor got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to have this talk with your ass, I had to hike down.
Just to have this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. That's hard. Hey, Drake going in.
Right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to have this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you...
What's the difference? What'd he say? What's a prince to a king? A son, nigga? That's hard. That's hard. He flipped that Kendrick line. And if I'm not mistaken, Michael Jackson's son is named Prince. That's hard. Yeah, because he got Prince and Blanket, I believe. That's hard.
What the fuck is this, a 20v1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He son. A son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you find, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth guy, I'm the front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Chuz, little blunt runner.
I don't know about that one. He said he get more love
in the city than where Kendrick from. I don't know if you get more love in Compton, bro. Come on now.
In a city that you from, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth guy, I'm the front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Charles' little blunt runner. Clean a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas.
Who is Cash? I mean, I ain't never seen, I know that's Weekend's manager, but I ain't never seen how he look. He said he out here blowing Abel's cash. That's crazy.
Bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy you tripping, Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got him done, boy don't make me at the Chippendale. Rolling loud stage, I would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches.
Ooh, is that Future? Cause Don Sierra got a song called Hugs and Kisses or something. I think she got a song called Hugs and Kisses or Kiss and Tell, one of the.
Shit'll probably change if it be him start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit. Hey, I be with some bodyguards like Whitney. Top say drop your little midget ass. Better fucking, hey, better drop and give me 50. Ay, drop and give me 50. Drop and give me 50.
Ay. Oh, yeah, I know this is gonna be all in the clubs.
Niggas really got me out here talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living.
Hey.
I might take your latest girl and cuff her like I'm Ricky.
I might take your latest girl and cuff her like I'm Ricky. Rick Ross.
Niggas really got me out here talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl and cuff her like I'm Ricky.
Y'all gonna have to explain to me, how did Rick Ross get into this? Cause I'm like, when him and Drake cool, how he get into this?
He jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on the chart he got from Drizzy.
Ooh, that's hard. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. It might be a reach, but I think that's a bar. Cause if you know 50 Cent always jumping into some shit. And Rick Ross had a beef with 50 Cent. So it could be a reach, but if that's what he meant, that's hard. If that's a double.
He jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on a chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta.
Facts. Every song Rick Ross made, he got from Drizzy.
Every song that made it on a chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop, drop. And that fucking
this for all the top dogs. That's hard. Drop and give me 50.
Some y'all got to not start the beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not.
Facts. I'm so disappointed in J. Cole, bro. And you my favorite rapper. On a moral man standpoint, cool, whatever. But when it comes to this hip hop shit, you always talking about you the best. Man, that was so disappointing. Anyways.
I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You don't roll deep to this, you not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up.
Begging Casanat. Who's begging Casanat? Who's begging Casanat? What that mean? I remember Kanye a few days ago, or maybe a week ago, he was mad at Casanat about some clothes. But other than that, I don't know what he's talking about. Y'all let me know in the comments.
Nigga calling top to see a top, wanna piece it up. Top, wanna piece it up. Top, wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. Ooh. You don't roll deep to this, you're not fucking beeping up. Begging cops or not, boy, you're not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you're not fucking creeping up. Mm. Money wise, I'm out of here, you're not fucking sneaking up. Corn ball, your show money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50. Y'all, you fuck niggas teaming up.
What the fuck are you smoking on, Kendrick?
They got academics in this. What top five? I remember he said that too. What top five you smoking on, Kendrick?
What top five are you smoking on, Kendrick?
Ooh.
Yeah. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot.
What's that, the remix?
29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
That was hard. But yeah, man, that was Drake dropping Give Me 50. Let me know what y'all rate that. And what you think Kendrick gonna come back with next. Let me know in the comments. Other than that, man, like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what y'all want to, you know, react to next. And I'll see y'all in the next one.